Well, Solomon found his favorite toy. You like your toy, Solomon? Yes.